Welcome to the Pilgrims Project.
Hey people, it's the Pilgrim, and welcome to the Chinese Courtyard House, otherwise known as a Siheyuan. They were first developed as a protection from harsh weather conditions. Over the course of time, they also became a sanctuary from the turmoil of warfare throughout Chinese history. The design incorporates aspects of Confucian and Taoist philosophy, which dictate the orientation and construction of the build. I gave a more in-depth explanation of the history and philosophies behind the Siheyuan in the tour video I made a few days ago. Check it out if you want a real good look around the place. You can sort of learn more about it before you tackle the build. The whole thing's a really historic looking place, but I wanted it to be more of a crafting base, so the interiors are not really traditional. I gave most of the base over to crafting, storage, you know, smithies and things like that. The main building has two industrial forges and a tech replicator inside, and it's totally surrounded by vaults. If you can reach the forges, you can move ingots and everything across into the tech replicator, no problem. So I kept everything as close as possible. And everything just fitted inside this building perfect. It should really be like a main house with like a bit of a throne room in, I guess, and things like that, but it looks good. And then I've got smithies and a bit more storage on this bottom level, but you can virtually reach everything without having to move around too much. So if you're getting encumbered of ingots and metal, should be like an easy place to craft. I incorporated this walkway around the courtyard through the south entrance and around the main north building. It's not something traditionally found in the courtyard houses, but this being Ark, I just thought I'd give a more sort of fortified look to the place. Courtyard houses are built the length and breadth of China, so building materials vary depending on the local environment. You can pick and choose what materials you want to use depending on where you're based. I know adobe can be a bit more time consuming to gather, so using stone pillars and walls will look just as good, especially if you painted them in slate and used a lighter colour for the wooden frames, especially for the walls that are flipped around on the exterior of the build. So you see where I used the stone as a base for the walls, and then used the adobe above them and flipped them so you can see the wooden frames. If you did that and just used stone, I think it'd look just as good. Like I said in the tour video, I think the painting of this place really sets it off. Yeah, so it really took me time with this build, tried to get it looking like as authentic as possible. And I learned tons about it and a whole bunch of like Chinese history as well while I was researching it. The whole thing's built on official settings, so clips not active or anything like that. No mods involved, didn't have to change any settings or anything to get it built. So it's all good for official servers and console. So yeah. There's the cards, that's on Scorched Earth, but like I said, find anywhere to build it. And this is a full structures list for everything you're gonna need. Like I said, if you're struggling to sort of collect all the stuff up for the adobe, you can replace it with stone. Just painting different colors, get it looking good. Right guys, have fun building and I'll leave you to it. Catch you later.
Thank you.
Right, so there we have it, guys. The Siheyuan. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. If you tackle this or any of my other builds, I'd love to see some pics. I'll put a link to my Discord in the description if you want to stick them on there. Yeah, thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing. I need likes and comments so the videos get like recommended on YouTube. That's like the best thing for it, as far as I know. Channel's doing really well at the moment. It's great watching it grow. But yeah, if you get 5 minutes, like share the videos about on Twitter and stuff like that, I'd really appreciate that. Right, thank you very much for watching, guys, as always, and I will catch you later.